And it came to pass that we were about to be swallowed up in the depths of the sea, and after we had been driven back upon the waters for the space of 4 days, my brethren began to see that the judgments of God were upon them, and that they must perish, save that they should repent of their iniquities. Wherefore they came unto me, and loosed the bands which were upon my wrists. And behold, they had swollen exceedingly, and also mine ankles were much swollen, and great was the soreness thereof.